Longtime Seneca Nation leader has died at the age of 79. The nation says that Barry Snyder Sr. died today after a short illness. Snyder served 5 terms as president of the Seneca Nation, as well as 8 more on the council, and he was instrumental in the opening of the area's 3 Seneca casinos. Snyder was also an Army veteran and father of 3, and our thoughts are with his family tonight.